Our Milky Way galaxy alone contains billions of black holes. But however, only a few have revealed themselves so far through a glow of hot gases that surround them. Recently, astronomers have found a dark black hole only 1,000 light years away from Earth. This is said to be the closest black hole ever found in a star system that is visible to the naked eye. Black holes are usually detected by the radiation produced when they gravitationally pull the surrounding gases, and this process is called black hole accretion. But astronomers were able to identify several non-accreting black hole candidates using a technique that was used in exoplanet searches. Exoplanets are planets that revolve around a star, like the Earth and other planets revolve around the Sun. Exoplanet hunters look for periodic shifts in the frequency of the light from stars as it moves towards and away from the Earth. This can be caused by the gravity of an invisible orbiting companion tugging onto it. A small tug indicates a lightweight planet, a larger tug could be the sign of a black hole. Astronomers were able to study this unusual star system, HR 6819, using a 2.2-meter telescope. Initially, it was thought to be a binary system. Binary systems are two stars orbiting around a common star of mass, which are gravitationally bound to each other. But with HR 6819, there was an extra wobble in the periodic light shifts of one of the stars that indicated something else was asserting its presence. It turned out to be a triple system, with one star in a fast 40-day orbit with an unseen companion and another star on a more distant, slow-moving trajectory. The invisible companion's mass was large enough, 4 times the mass of Sun, so if it was a star, it would have been visible. In 2017, we found one black hole candidate about 4.5 times the mass of the Sun tugging onto its companion star. In 2019, the astronomers found a rapidly rotating giant star which forms its wobbles, indicating a black hole companion of about 3.5 solar masses. Studying systems such as this and HR 6819 will help astronomers understand how binaries work and how black holes are formed. This new find, HR 6819, is very close and bright, and it will be well studied. To be sure if the companion is a black hole, the research team has applied for the optical interferometer, a device that combines the light of separate telescopes to achieve the resolution of a much larger one. Of course, we wouldn't be able to see the black hole, but we should see one of the stars orbiting something else that's not there. We also cannot ignore the fact that some of the black hole candidates haven't survived these closer examinations. But the fact that these non-accreting black holes are starting to show themselves in binaries and triple systems suggests that there must be many more isolated ones out there, some even closer than HR 6819. But however, HR 6819 is the possible closest black hole to Earth.